So the actual bees actually did swarm out there. I don't know if you can see them, but they're actually out in there. The big cloud of bees. It's kind of funny to watch them. It's been kind of cool to watch actually. See how the swarm moves. It started way over there and now it's over here. I'm just following and waiting for it to land, or for waiting for the queen to land. Hopefully it won't go up too high. As soon as she lands somewhere, I'll grab her and put it in another box, I guess. They seem to be concentrating over here in the middle. I'm like right in the middle of the swarm right now. So I'm waiting for the queen to land somewhere. I'll do a video once they land. I don't know how long it's going to take. But I'm literally in the middle of a swarm of bees. It's pretty awesome. Well, actually, this wouldn't be a swarm. It'd be I guess you call it a swarm, I guess. It's swarmed out. Swarm? I'm not sure. But I'm waiting for them to land. Or for her to land. Don't go up too high. Please don't go up too high. I'm staying a little longer, see if maybe they'll land soon. But I mean, I can see the whole ball of bees, so to speak, moving this way. I'm like right in the middle. Okay, now they're moving again. So I'm right in the middle right now. Maybe 200 to 400 bees, maybe. Awesome sound. It's a little roaring sound. Pretty cool. Come on, girls. Land somewhere, queen. Find a branch somewhere and land. There's a big cluster over here. So for whatever reason, they didn't leave that hive. They didn't like it. I'm wondering if it's because they was getting robbed all the time. I'm not really sure. I was feeding them. There's actually eggs and brood and larvae in there. They just left it all behind. So there's a reason why they didn't like it. So I'll take it apart, rebuild it, repaint it, and get it ready for another queen, for another hive. All right, there seems to be activity over here. Stay on trees. Hope she doesn't go up too high. Last year, or actually early this year, we got a swarm and she was up way up there, about 40 feet up. I couldn't get her out. And the bees ended up dying. All right, it moves this way now. Please don't go up too high. I go up to about 20 feet. Anything above that, I can't get to. They're still flying. They just need to be landing soon. I'm sure she'll land soon. 3 minutes, all right. It's actually pretty amazing to watch. And they're going to my other hive. They won't be going over there. This hive got beaten.